bliss. I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish!
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
The fucking gate! Oh shit, they're inside!
I told you, I didn't want to leave.
Thank you. entries. There's a vent on the roof. Find a way up it and come through the vent. Hurry!
Look at you rushing to help. Don't worry. Your friends will be safe with me. Still trying to be the hero. It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
faith told you, a reckoning is coming. Escape is the force of nature. You try to keep us out of this building, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the fog.
Why they're still alive is beyond me.
A quick death will spare them from what's coming.
Quiet for a sec, will you?
Drugs? What the hell do they want?
I've had hostages.
You're fucked as soon as the deputy shows up!
They're all pathetic cowards, as far as I'm concerned.
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word. Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be saved. If you fight us, you will die.
Don't worry. I'm sure help's on the way.
Not much fight left in this bunch.
Just concentrate on following orders.
I'd like to kill him and be done with it.
To him? I'm trying to do my job here.
Something tells me they're not going to be around much longer.
Think it's time for a look around.
Think! What would a sheriff do?
They're all pathetic cowards, as far as I'm concerned.
They'd slit our throats in a minute if things were reversed.
Virgil!
Virgil,
you okay?
To
talk to me!
Quit your gapping.
These guys have no idea who they're messing with.
Help's coming. It's got to.
Not much fight left in this bunch.
Cash? Drugs? What the hell do they want?
I'm sure someone will help us.
Take out a few sinners, and the rest will fall in line.
Uh-huh. I've never been a hostage before.
We just have to wait for a chance.
I do what I'm told, simple as that.
Cut the chatter.
Think! What would a sheriff do?
I've had hostages, but I've never been one. This sucks.
They're all pathetic cowards, as far as I'm concerned.
Watch us! They're inside now!
Affirmative!
I'm going for higher ground.
Right on!
Gonna wait for you never!
Coming. It has to.
It's done for.
I've never been a hostage before.
Only I had my
Brock! Over here!
These guys have no idea who they're messing with.
Help's coming. It's got to.
Cash?
Get
drugs?
Over here, Brock! Hurry!
What the hell do they want?
I'm sure someone will help us.
Please, thank you.
I don't...
Thanks. Can't believe the cult got the drop on me like that.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Bring the key! Hurry, Rook! Over here!
I've been trying so hard. It's sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes.
destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Faith can't control you, then she'll sacrifice you and put your dead body. If Faith can't control you, then she'll sacrifice you and put your dead body onto.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. From walking the path. But now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him,
sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. To accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Round and round we go. Where we stop, nobody knows.
Failure.
The garden is not for you. Our wrath. Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. Don't listen to him. He'll be right.
suspicion of kidnapping with the intent.
He's coming.
Have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, Rook.
Hurry, Rook. Stop the blast.
Thank you.
valves overloaded. All
that's done, Rook. I'm sorry, partner, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this bliss. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
Security lock now offline.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, were alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.